Hello, my name is Dr. Tanya Godegay, and I am the Associate Program Director for the Surgical Critical Care Fellowship here at Cooper. We are a one-year, trauma-heavy surgical critical care fellowship. Our fellows come here with a desire to care for the sickest and most injured patients. We see a good amount of both penetrating and blunt operative trauma, which is great as a fellow. Under the direction of our trauma medical director and division chief, Dr. John Porter, our faculty have become a strong, diverse, and very collegial group. We are diverse in age, in gender, cultural background, and training, and we use that diversity to our benefit to improve our practice and care for patients. Clinically, we are both an ACS verified level 1 adult and level 2 pediatric trauma center, and we receive referrals from the entire South Jersey region, so approximately 10 counties worth. We have a strong sense of commitment to Camden, where we are housed, as well as the rest of South Jersey. We care for both pediatric and adult trauma patients, so you will see a range of age and physiology with the nuanced management that kind of comes with that. We also have approximately 80 ongoing clinical research trials at the moment between all of our faculty members, and we're very, very proud of that. Most of our faculty are also involved in the major national trauma organizations. Each year, the division actually sponsors all of our fellows to attend EAST, which is a great networking and educational experience for the fellows. We have a very strong sense of education and commitment to education, teaching those from medical students to residents to medics in the military. Something unique that we offer is a strong affiliation with military training programs under the leadership of Dr. John Chavanis, who is our Director of Military Affairs and a very seasoned trauma surgeon. It affords us the ability to collaborate and to be at the forefront of changing practices. For example, we were one of the first trauma centers in the nation to have whole blood readily available for our use. In fact, we're privileged enough to keep a cooler of it in our trauma receiving area. This was due in part to the extensive military literature on whole blood, which led to whole blood now becoming more and more commonplace in the civilian setting as well. So there are a number of examples like that, which the military may use first, and we are able to learn from and implement that on the civilian side. And we're really proud of our partnership with the military and able to learn from their experience and their literature. Our fellows often meet their numbers approximately halfway through the year, which is great because you can then spend the second half of the year honing your skills as a junior attending, although there is always a trauma attending in-house and at your side for guidance. For those who are interested, there is the opportunity to participate in some international work as well and teach basic trauma care in places that are considered more high risk for major traumas or mass casualties. I would say we are a well-rounded surgical critical care program with an emphasis on operative trauma. We look forward to meeting you and to working with you in the future. Welcome to Cooper.